Thank you. Did you pitch your IP? Is IP taking?
I think.
My guys are still silent.
They are silent. It's the same shit. So if Khaled is telling me he's going to talk to somebody. But it's okay. It's safer to have it.
Yeah, that's what I said. Just because this line is different. Okay.
Challenges to be faced because some of people had came near to the scene. What effect can they create?
I don't think so. closed on phase one, they closed that place on phase one, and then phase two and phase three. I don't think that they are going to get a lot of challenges because they are dealing with experts. And the moment you are professional experts, then you can get a lot of
Uganda.
Where General Katumba Wamala resides, and Tuli Wanu, of course, is a Chivade Chitaro Chitaronyo. Chitaronyo, Chavan Tuwafe, most especially General, Manyinyo, General Mutuwa Manyinyo, professional soldier. We have working someone who has no tint. So one oxygen, two one oxygen. So far, we are very, very wonderful. Mano wa jeno katumba amara, kenda. Next wave wa jeno katumba amara, mfu. But katumba amara ni mruwaliro. Ni mrara, satani hundi. Ni bawano, oba mpua masasi. But the situation just memorizing.
Neighbor, I'm taking the command of the same.
I'm by a second on the back.
Come on, go with the child, you got it.
Also to the agencies where the horse is there, the equipment is there, the CFI and other security agencies. So at the end of the day, we have the responsibility to deliver to Uganda. But at the moment, I can confidently say, two people died, the daughter of General Katumba Wamala, and even the driver of General Katumba Wamala. But the General Katumba Wamala is already in the hospital. And then there is also another neighbor around who was coming to see the vehicle and then was also shot, is also in the hospital. That's the information I can give now. But at the end of the day, those who are doing investigations will come up with the concrete information and which this information we are going to stay in the whole nation. My name is Zubu Kaunau Isaac, RDC of Chela Municipality, where the General Katumba Wamala stays. And I have passed, of course, through the home. The home is safe, it's secure, and we are waiting for it to come out. But
okay.
It's very unfortunate for us, what transpired, what came out, it is not good for us.
Okay, even another thing. What could be your advice, based on this situation in our state? What, as a person, what do you think, what could we do, the rest of us?
Of course, at the end of the day, I don't want to talk much.
Yes.
Because I've said that it's a team of investigators, a joint team of investigators.
Mm.
They will come out with a solution, and then at the end of the day, of course, I know the president of the Republic of Uganda, General Kaguta Museveni, will be able to issue a statement in which this statement will be, you know, going directed to all Ugandans and those people around.
Okay. Okay, thank you. La 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 la
la la
Thank you. even the minister of land to for his former cabinet. And of course, when we had an atonement for the journalists, those were the recent events that we had in the camp.
But from what you heard so far, how is this condition?
Here is a stable. Doctors are doing what is happening in the hospital. Make sure that they solve the situation.
What kind of
injury is this? But you need to get we have to establish the doctor that's still doing what they can. Let's pass it to the police commission from where I'm going to the hospital. And they will have the information.
Sorry.
No, forensic is in no, the forensics are in the workshops. Yeah, the ones in the last room, the ones with wings at the
I was cooking lunch. So I said, you know, I'm gonna go out, so let me cook lunch and then we just warm up. We're mixing the meat as a guy. I asked to be on the Colonna. He should never let it. I don't know. To be honest, the guys haven't decided, but just the whole thing again of having issues, BBC or whatever.
Thank you. problem.
Okay, guys, you extend behind here. You come. Move here. So you don't have to shout. No, you don't have to shout. I'm not going to
sing on this.
Let us agree to comply.
You're putting the line.
Yes, we are going to change. Please, we have moved. Let us be here.
How can we do our job, Afande? You want to do yours? Seriously.
Sebo.
And what can you do?
You just want to create another thing here. Eh? If that's what you want, then you just want to create another thing.
No, first way. If you've told us to move, we'll move.
I know.
You understand? But you can't go to the ground. So we are okay here.
No, I'm not.
Guys, guys.
Two steps. Okay, let's make two steps. All you line us up. All you line us up.
Let's reserve this line, guys.
Yes, it's okay.
My boss, I found it. Now tell these guys to be on the side so we can have
we can take whatever.
If we extend air, we clean. Clean for the way.
Okay.
Okay.
Sorry.
There's too many gentlemen
okay.
around.
Is this okay? Afande, please don't let them block us. We are just begging
that
you.
Is okay now.
Unless if you want us to park and go home.
That side, extend information here.
Go that side. Use that road. Go that side.
Afande, extend your line the easiest way. We don't need... No formation. Go ahead. Afande, so how are we working? Afande. This is the most stupid thing.
Sebo!
No, we don't. Hey,
I'm blocking, guys.
Guys, you can't be blocking us. You want us to close or what? This is wrong.
Now you extend the line. No.
I'm just standing at the cameras.
Now, if you're blocking,
we can't see anything.
You're blocking,
behind. Where are you?
Again, you're blocking, guys.
Sebo, we have moved behind.
But you can change.
Are you clear our cameras? You're blocking, guys.
You said we don't see you.
We don't need you.
Ah, camera.
Jesus Christ, how can we be here?
No, we had already seen your name, so it's okay.
You are not.
Afande, we have already moved behind. So, we know you are the one with the powers. And you know, let us also walk. I know.
Okay, the clearing away. Let them clear the way. We can't record anything.
But you told us to extend. We extended.
And then they're blocking our cameras.
Well, then this is the news. Report
you went
on that.
To school, we also went to school. We're here doing our job, we're also doing your job. So why are you dressing?
Yeah, but still, you have
to. I think you cooperated. You should also cooperate.
It doesn't really make sense.
What are the orders that from
now?
No,
I only have
to do my job.
No, it's okay. No, it's not your fault.
So.
Hey, but now that's what is happening in our nation. We have nothing to do.
Found enough to go near your way.
Now you're going to make them happy in that dress with you.
I'm blocking. Thank you so much.
These are the people you need in this country.
Want to be my mother, we mama. What you take it?
Never by the way, I'm your
Hey man, I'm a child. You're my youngest mass.
I'm
Was this one making noise?
Yeah.
Okay, because I didn't know whether it's my line or... It is game.
Got
it. Okay. Let me call them. Got it.
I found that the message of the man.
I found it over.
No, it is 11 o'clock, but we don't know where we are heading. If everything is.
Again, you're really not friends with the other one, huh? Sorry.
That does transform, correct?
I know, but you're not there.
Everybody that is above and above.
Everyone needs to be the boss.
But anyway, you have to tell us the world.
It's okay, we'll put you guys in the news, don't worry.
He refused to interview them, so
Auntie, they want to be in the news. It's okay. We'll call on you.
Your job, how are you? Hmm? Yeah. So what do you want?
I will just pray for everybody. Because otherwise...
Okay, you can now block.
Yeah,
we can.
Trying to see the logic of this behavior.
Yeah.
So they want us to see the bodies. They don't want to film
the bodies.
Just ignore him.
I'm going to go to the house.
You know, I don't care about Fandi, Kakumba, neighborly guard away, no more weeks. Already got to the top of the Kumba, Sabina made the poem of Judge of him come at us. I mean, the nation Babinanga, about Timbua, they were managed by name and abolition. Nitajiti Mondravia, that about Bokyan, a son that provided us a sanctioned corner, a son that provided a form of food. Never summoned that day. Never Navarra was the one. No, it's too sad.